New at noon, the Derry Township School District has announced plans to file a lawsuit against the Milton S. Hershey Foundation. News 8 Dauphin County reporter Porcha Johnson joins us live with more on that. Porcha?
Well, Susan, this comes on the heels of a school district that is already strapped for cash. During a press conference today, the superintendent of Derry Township, Richard Failey, announced that the district will be taking legal action against Milton S. Hershey Foundation. The nonprofit supports educational institutions in Hershey, and the superintendent says the district is named a beneficiary of the foundation's trust fund, but it hasn't received the money. He projected that the district could have been getting $300,000 annually over the past 5 years.
It impacts the students the most because, you know, if you will refer to our budget, we cut $1.7 million out of our budget going into the 2011 school year. That's a significant cut for any educational institution. And when you're talking about partnership and working together, especially as Milton S. Hershey has written in his trust 10 years prior to his death, his wishes were for the Derry Township School District to be benefactors of this trust, and we're asking for that to be honored.
Now, the superintendent also says that the foundation has only donated $25,000 since the 1960s. We are expected to talk to the foundation in a little bit. Susan, back to you.
All right, very good. Thanks, Porcha.